Jackrabbit men are aiming for their third win at home in 5 days. And to claim a 3-0 start, they must avoid getting stung by the Hornets. 2-0 SDSU takes on the 0-2 Alabama State Hornets in the on-campus game as part of the Cayman Islands Classic in Frost Arena in Brookings. Alabama State will open man-to-man. That's most of what they played in the first two games. Telling use it up top, bounce pass, left baseline, Daum in the lane, right-hand hook hits the front of the rim and drops in, and Daum with a strong start. Way out on the left side, it's Key. Crosses over the dribble against G, down the right side of the lane, pulls it back out. Now he attacks middle of the lane, feeds left baseline, Telling use in one dribble, mid-left post, right-hand hook from eight is good. Up top, Telling use in a jab step. He'll drive and kick left wing, Daum a head fake, watches Davis go flying by, and then buries the three left wing. Up top, Telling use it, bounce pass, left block, Ian Tyson creates space, double teamed. Out top, Telling use it, head fake, he'll drive, feed to King, right block, right-handed layup is good. Great ball movement by the Jackrabbits. Pounding out, Severin jumps for the offensive rebound, and the senior saves it as he pulls it out left wing. Flattened to King left corner, he'll shoot the three, and Severin hits it. The offensive rebound by Severin, and then the period of caps it off with a triple. Rebound tipped out to Brandon Key, who comes up with it on the right wing in front of the Hornet bench. He'll use a Telling using screen. Jump pass right wing to Telling using on the screen and roll. And the co-captain from Sac City, Iowa hits his fifth three this year. Hornets have shown some 2-3 zone at times this season. They drop into it now for the first time. Howell at the free throw line. What a dish on a line drive. Under the bucket to Daum. Key around a screen. Left wing Jenkins Jr. Open three. Splash. 33-18 Jackrabbits with 2:50 in the half. Jenkins Jr. left wing, that's an NBA plus three, and why wouldn't it drop? King still dribbling it out, a few feet in front of half court. Flatten, left corner Tyson, left wing King, shot clock at two, Jenkins Jr. left corner for three, he was fouled, and he made it. That's four triples, and Jenkins Jr. to the line. 49-28, the Jackrabbits lead it with 18 minutes on the clock. Daum right wing, catches, shoots, and hits the three from Brandon Key's feed. Key down the middle of the floor, peels off left wing, attacks, spins lane left, goes under the rim, right hand layup, right block is good. Key left wing flat and bounce pass left block, it's Telling use in one dribble, wrap around pass right corner, Daum for three. Rebound King, here TJ Otzelberger yelling at his squad to push. King will do just that, lane right off the glass. The right hand runner is good. Six for the junior out of Chi-Town. Jenkins Jr. out top King. He'll knife his way in the lane out to Jenkins Jr. Right wing for three, and he's made another. Daum with a game-high 8 boards to go with his game-best 24 points. Flatten in transition, couldn't finish, but a two-hand catch and dunk by Ian Tyson. High off glass amid contact, no good. Offensive rebound, Tyson. Out to Daum, pump fake of a three. Now he'll take it, and he's got it. Make it 27 for the All-American. And the rebound of the pride of Kimball, Nebraska, who, by the way, has passed Garrett Callahan. He is now ninth in school history in career scoring, and he's got another three. He scored 30 for the 13th time in his illustrious career. Third game of the season, Jacks beat UC Irvine 65-54, Mary 78-54, and Dallas Polk Hilliard, his first career three, and the Jackrabbits a 31-point winner over Alabama State 94-63 as the Jacks open with three wins in three games in 5 days in Frost Arena.